nation is reeling from the tragedy. 12 students and a teacher killed in a hail of gunfire.
I really understand that these are not harmless boys.
I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I hate video games. Because this is what it does. It appeals like the male fantasy.
Violent video games present such a threat to 18-year-old kids and younger that it deserves a new regime of censorship in the United States.